we are back. We are live here at the Trusco Stadium with Gymnasium School because they are having their athletics here. It is amazing. The vibes are up there. And now, stay tuned if you want to see more of the fun activities, sport activities that they are busy with. And let's go. Let's go.
Jump, boys under 17. You have to report to pick A. Prachtig, prachtig, voluit man, hè, voluit. Baie, baie goed. boys and girls, I remind you, we are going to do the 1,500 meters now as the last unit for the day. That is 1,500 meters. Girls under 13 and 14, 1,500 meters. Girls under 15, and the 1,500 meters. Girls under 16. The boys under 13, you have to be a javelin. The boys under 14, they also waiting for you at javelin. Shot put. It's the boys under 15. Discus, the boys under 16. High jump, the boys under 17. The long jump, the boys under 19. There were some of the boys under 19 who participated in the 200 meters as soon as possible. As soon as you have recovered, come at a quarter, then long jump. Then we can conclude this morning in time and without delay. Boys and girls, 1,500. You have to be, if you at the 300 meter mark, that's where you start your 1,500 races. There's almost no athletes. You report to that. 1,500 girls under 13 and 14, girls under 15 and 16. The sooner you start, the sooner you can go.
Thank you.
Those girls, 200 meters, under 40, that received medals. There's a little time difference. We would like you to report back to you to our contestants and then we will continue to the last.
I peed. Can you hear me? I want to pee. Hi, so my name is Desiree. And what's your name?
Ayanda.
Okay, so Ayanda, I see you jumped very far on this long jump. How far did you jump?
6.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's really good. What else did you do? I think I've seen you around quite much on the field. What else did you do today?
So far, I just did the 400 hurdles and the long currently.
Is there anything else that you still have to do?
Only tomorrow, and that's the 110 hurdles and the relay.
Are you excited?
It's another one to get in the bag.
Okay. Okay, good luck and good for you for everything else that you've, you know, done so well throughout the day.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay. Shout out to all my homeboys out there.
Thank you.
Thank you. boys and girls. Let us continue with the prize giving. At least you will be on TV if you come and receive your medal. And if you don't want the medal, they are late medal, you can sell them at the restaurant. Okay. I'm calling the following boys under 14, 200 meters. In the third place, Ras Khalidi. In the second place, Curtis Steele. And in the first place, Jordan Pino of the Blue. Boys number 50 and color 7 meters. Boys under 14, 200 meters. I'm calling all the 200 meters to a picture rank of 200 meters. If you deserve the medal, you can come closer. The second one I'm calling, let us just support that happy one. Come on girls, that's close. Put out. And there the new passes. Good. Girls on the 50-200 meters. In the third place is Hope Peter. In the second place, Kayla Rutsberg. In the first place is Zoe Hofstein. And I see you, that is 200 meters, girls above the floor. I'm calling boys under 15, 200 meters to come and receive your medals.
Is it? Okay,
you deserve this medal. Third place, Quinn Ellis. Second place, Walbrecht Kotzer.
And you?
And in the first place, Caleb Kalondo. Ms. Matisse, Caleb received his medal already because his mother had to leave, I think. Walbrecht Kotzer, Caleb Kalondo, and Quinn Ellis.
Good luck for that. Anything else that you guys have to do tomorrow? So we are live. Wouldn't you guys like to give a shout out to the people who are watching you guys here today?
Shout out to my mom, my dad, my brother, and all my family.
Rebecca.
Thank you, guys.
Chichuka.
Thank
you. Rebecca Chichuka. In the second place, Mbichia Njavera. In the first place, Desiree Bona. Beautiful girls, you did so well, excellent fun. I'm going to see you medal 200 meters.
You guys don't know where you can find
the Hi guys! How are you guys?
Thank you. You guys don't know where you can find the captain. Captain of the junior
They have lashes that
Oh, they have this. Oh, I see one. Yeah, come. Desiree, I saw one.
200 meters, boys under 60.
We got a captain for the interview.
I am calling girls under 17 for the long jump. Third place. Tiny Roseman. In the second place, Alicia McCoy. And in the first place, Hailey Nell. First place, Hailey Nell. Third place, Tiny Roseman, Alicia McCoy, and Hailey Nell. Come and receive your medals for girls under 17 long jump. Boys under 19 high jump. Boys under 19 high jump. I'm calling the following boys. In the third place, Liam LaRue. In the second place, Luciano Manetti. In the first place, Raymond Ricota. Come and receive your medals.
Can you hear me?
Hold on.
I'm calling also girls on the 17-200 meters.
Hi, okay, my name is Desiree. Yeah.
And you are?
I'm Danelle.
Okay, Danelle, what team were you captain for?
Guineas.
Yes.
How do you think your team did today?
Oh, I think they did really well. We showed up to most of our items, uh-huh. And I think we have like the most spirit. Don't tell my friends that.
Oh, well, okay. I think I like the positivity. And you look forward to tomorrow? You think that you guys are going to win the athletics?
I think there's a good chance. It's just sad that we can't sing, but I think there's a really good chance that we can win.
Okay. Did you, as the team of your captain, did you do anything on the field today?
My items are only tomorrow. It's not today yet, but I was on the field everywhere, like at all of the items, but I didn't do anything today.
Okay, well then I wish you good luck for everything that you have to go through tomorrow, and I hope that it adds on to the points of your team, and hopefully you guys win. Okay, thank you so much. Bye. Okay, well, so that is it for today on the Athletics of Gymnasium. I will catch you guys tomorrow right here. Same time, same place.
Wow, really? What is that, my baby?
I want to be president of the whole world.
Okay, my baby, I hear you. But come over here, let me explain something to you. You see, it's very tough being a president, so you'll have to study very hard. Are you up to it?
Oh, man, I got this.
Okay, if you're serious, then we have to start saving for your future. But I know what we're going to do. We will open a Digi Youth account at Standard Bank. We are going to start saving for your future already. I know what we are going to do. Or what do you say, Madam President?
Thank you, Daddy.
Samuel, my son, let me tell you a story about a powerful tribe called Prosperity. 25 years ago, in our country called Namibia, this extraordinary tribe was formed. This tribe's power does not come from land or weapons. It comes from cooperation and understanding. Their tribe can be found on every corner of the land. From the coast to the desert and the wide open savannas. Any Namibian can be a part of the tribe, regardless of their background, ethnicity, tribe, or financial standing. They ensure each other's health and carry the shield of prosperity. This is what makes them more than a powerful tribe. This is what makes them truly Namibian. Samuel, my son, let me tell you a story about a powerful tribe called Prosperity. 25 years ago, in our country called Namibia, this extraordinary tribe was formed. This tribe's power does not come from land or weapons. It comes from cooperation and understanding. Their tribe can be found on every corner of the land. From the coast to the desert and the wide open savannas. Any Namibian can be a part of the tribe, regardless of their background, ethnicity, tribe, or financial standing. They ensure each other's health and carry the shield of prosperity. This is what makes them more than a powerful tribe. This is what makes them truly Namibian.
I'm Like, what, bro?